Good morning, students. Today we are going to complete English grammar lesson of standard 4th, that is the simile. Okay? There is one question in your question paper. Write down similes or complete the simile in the following sentences. Simile means comparison is done between two nouns. Correct? For example, Rohan runs as fast as Cheetah. Okay? For example, Rohan runs as fast as Cheetah. Understood? So, comparison is done between two nouns. Rohan is what name of a person and Cheetah is what name of an animal. Correct or not? When we do comparison with this words, as fast as is a simile. What it is? It is simile. As fast as. When we do the words which are helpful to make comparison between two nouns, those words are known as simile. As brave as lion, or then as brave King Akbar was as brave as lion. Or you can give as black as a coal, colza, correct or not? The thing was as black as coal. So many examples are given of comparison. Now here also examples of comparisons are given here. As black as coal, as brave as a lion, as cool as cucumber. Cucumber is very cool. Yes or no, kakri? What we call for cucumber in Marathi, kakri. Kakri is the thanda asti. So, as cool as cucumber, as hairy as gorilla. Gorilla is a type of ape, monkey, and it has so many hair on its body. So, what it is called? As hairy as gorilla. Gorilla has lot of hairs on its body. Next one is as hot as fire. How was his temperature? He was as hot as fire. His temperature was more than 100 degrees. Understood or not? As hot as fire. As slippery as a eel. Eel is a fish. Correct or not? If you touch that fish, it gives you current. Current was to the fish lazar hat lavla. And it is very slippery. Slippery means what? Sarpatna, chopda. Okay, in Marathi we call it. As blind as bats. Bats cannot see at night. But Vaguji asti ratri tila disat nasto. Okay, so as blind as bat. As cold as ice. You know it very well, ice, snow, as cold as snow, as cold as white, ice, as white as snow, as sweet as sugar. Sugar is very sweet. When we have to do comparison, what will we say? For example, if someone is very sweet in talking, correct or not? Then we can say, Seema is as sweet as sugar. Seema speaks as sweet as sugar. So, sugar is compared with whom? Sugar is compared with another noun, that is Seema. When we do comparison between two nouns, that words are called simile. What that words are called? That words are called simile. Now here it is told that complete the simile in the following sentences. Some sentences are given and we have to complete what? We have to complete simile in those sentences. First one. The thief turned out to be as slippery as an eel. Understood? As slippery as an eel. The second one example which is given here is, don't go to that shop. The shopkeeper is as silly as a fox. Here it is given silly. See, as it is not silly, it is sly. Okay, as sly as a fox. Don't go to that shop. The shopkeeper is as sly as a fox. Means greedy, sly. S-L-Y, sly means what? Greedy. What we call greedy, or you can say cunning. That type of personality. Okay, so our second answer is what? Don't go to that The shopkeeper is as sly as a fox. Third one. The beggar was young but as blind as a bat.
The beggar was young but
as blind as cat. The beggar was young but as blind as a bat. Fourth one. The hospital bed sheets were as white as snow. The hospital bed sheets were as white as snow. Fifth one. The garden seat was as cold as ice. The garden seat was as cold as ice. Understood? Fifth one.
Next is sixth. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I will just read for you. My teacher's hair is as soft as silk. S-I-L-K, silk. Seventh one, our watchman looks as timid as a mouse. Timid means small. As timid, as small as a mouse. But is as brave as a lion. How is he? He's brave as lion. Eighth one, the trunk in the attic is as heavy as a lead. Ninth one, the new servant does not listen to us. He is as stubborn as a mule. And tenth one, your nature seems to be as cool as a cucumber. You have to learn these all examples, huh? And this, from this 10 examples, any 3 or 4 examples will come for exam. You have to study. Understood? In this way, the lesson is over. Simile. Keep in mind, simile means comparison is done between two nouns. The words which do comparison between two nouns, they are called simile. Understood? If you have any doubt, you can ask me. Okay? But it is very easy. You will have to learn. Simile, you have to learn. As cold as ice, as brave as lion, as cold as cucumber. This you will have to learn. If you learn, then only you will be able to keep it in mind. Okay? Please learn it. And I think so. Some other lessons are left. Simile was more important, so I have taken it first. More two lessons are there. The verb, future tense, and apostrophe, ing verb, that I will take in tomorrow's, till Saturday. We have lot of time. Till Saturday, I will send you every day one video. Okay? Thank you.